And I think of like Esther in the Old Testament, who, as a Jew, she was part of God's, you know, set apart people. But all of a sudden, there were some haters that hated them and hated her people group. And Esther was just a good girl. All of a sudden, out of nowhere, there's a death sentence on her entire people group. But the Bible says that God would raise her up for such a time as this, that he would use her to be one who would actually, if you will, bring salvation to her people and spare their lives for generations to come. And it says that Esther, she was being prepared, and it's like she would actually access the king's throne room, and nobody would do that back in the day. You couldn't just show up unannounced like, "Hey, oh, king, what's going on? What's cracking, bro?" Like, you couldn't do that in the king's presence. This cute thing, she walks up, she kind of breaks all the protocols, and he's like, "Esther, girl." He extends the scepter, which means, all right, you're approved. You've got access. What is it that you need, girl? She then would communicate with him. Her life was not only spared, but he loved her deeply. That's a picture of us, or picture to all of us, of the favor of God.